Ah, welcome, good sirs. The feast is all set. Please come in and be our guests.
My gentlemen, you're fashionably late. Is your lady not joining us again this time?
Our lady prefers not to be seen in the lower realm. But she's been thinking of you all and sent this small token. She hopes your lady will recover soon and pay her visit up there.
It's a pity she didn't come. Or she would certainly enjoy a splendid show we've prepared for her. But now, the gift's gone and blood's been shed. I say, you two should take the fall.
We're just servants, madam. What's the jest?
Zhu Ba Jie. I know you find your look embarrassing, but why hide from my mother with another pig face?
Rude girl. Don't you know I'm a pious Buddhist? Give me your mother's name, and I'll check my list.
You heartless ass. After you ruined her house and her reputation, you're telling me you don't remember her.
Reputation? Ha 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 ha! Yao Guai's care about reputation. All she cared about was lust. Now I know. You're one of her spiderlings, aren't you? Well, well. Your rudeness is forgiven. Show some respect. Maybe I'll kindly pay your mother a visit.
Visit or not, I'm afraid that is not your call.
Curse it! bugs are bugs! Wearing human skin can't change your gross nature!
Yeah, sure. We are so low compared to you, a glorious admiral of the court. Ain't the last monkey still fresh in his grave? And here you are, another monkey's sidekick.
Cut your bullshit! Get your mother to beg for mercy, and maybe I'll spare your foolish life!
Truth is, the thing you seek is right here in the hollow. Flee now if you're too scared to come in.
Scared, my hoof! I'll destroy this rotten hole right now! Let's see where else you'd build your lair!
Sire's head was hung when he defied the Celestial Court. We dreaded the Jade Emperor's wrath and pleaded with Master Yuan to help us abscond from our waters. But he warned us we might hide for a time, but not forever. Someone will come to claim our lives. He had more to say. Sires to sons, we are destined to die for the righteous cause. I trust him, yet I won't obey. May your path not once more be a mere thread in their grand design.
Have been claimed. If not now, when will you reunite? Destiny repeats itself, always. Why not cast the die once more?
Work!
your smirk, you audacious monkey! We'll settle our scores when I reach my full mastery! On Earth. It was one merry night, and now she wants to take my life. You're following me like a shadow. Can't you do anything without me? Nitwit! Spare me this burden! Die! Did you see all of that? You think I'm a bad joke, don't you? Thank you.
It hurts. Keep off. Leave me alone.
Thank you.
Why dredge up the past? Aren't we here now? Don't you remember how I spared your life when he asked me to clean up the rest of your sisters?
I do remember. And more than that, I even remember how I survived on my sister's flesh after you left.
That's not all on us. The culprit is that centipede. All would have lived if he didn't weigh my master's flesh over your lives.
Yes, he was blinded by greed. But he has repented and made his compensation. He even offered that thing to sustain my life. Otherwise, I'd never live to see you today.
My dear, is that true? Is in your hands.
Unbelievable. Even now in your heart, the monkey still comes first.
The monkey? Nah, for me, beauty always comes first.
Good. Carry on with these nice words. Once I'm satisfied, I might lift my finger and tell you where to find it.
You wicked hag! Can't you see your old face? Still obsessed with all this lovey-dovey crap at this age? Ridiculous!
Every day trapped in this hollow, I missed and dreamed waiting for the day to beat you right after we mate, so I can heal.
Then eat! Could have saved me from your stupid ceremony and vows! What a farce!
My appetite is lost. Not just for you, but also for her.
Hideous spider, who fathered such a thing? Your fate today has nothing to do with me. I had my mercy misplaced, that's all. What took you so long? I almost died.
Now go quit your sisters.
This hag and get me down.
Monkeys, the bane of my life. Why do you always have to ruin my plans? In what way am I any less than monkeys? This monkey that you love. I'll chop his heart, slice his liver, and make you eat them!
I've had my share of that tripping!
Come on.
For nothing but your sake. I'd appreciate a thank you, but you gave me torn arms. Now, in compensation, I'll claim yours! Head! Challenge was a delusion. Forget it! Face me in a fair fight. You shall learn to best that corruption.
the needle on Purple Cloud Mountain.
This is it. Vile and evil it is. Hence, I must bring it back for thorough study. Young master, in our brief acquaintance, you were kind enough to do me a favor. Why not extend your kindness by leaving your head with me? That would please my master greatly. Just what I need. You shall be my initial feast to power my metamorphosis ascension.
Thank you.
These impudent mortals have overreached themselves. Their demise was of their own creation. But you are special. What poison them only strengthens you. Keep it close and wield it wisely. You'll see its potential. Go, release him. Being trapped there is a torment worse than death. I've watched him grow up. I cannot bring myself to do it.
Thank you. all these years apart. And they've marred you like this. I journeyed from Mount Lee to delve into the mysteries of this valley. I didn't mean to hold this back from you. It was because I had to. I stayed my hand for my ties to his mother. That's why I called upon you. But how did you get this? I thought it was with the hundred-eyed Gwai. This may well be the design of destiny itself. I shall help you and restore its power. Consider this as my token of gratitude. Few strings dangling from the sky. No one knows whether they lead to weal or woe. Why does everyone vie to scale them?
Please, you must save me.
So, both my trap and my vessel failed. But how?
When I saw him, I just couldn't. The destined one then arrived and bested me. Now the monkey has ransacked our hollow.
A mere monkey showing such disrespect. Your wound was recovering. But now it's getting worse. Fear not, I'll deal with him. But before that thing of mine, do you still have it?
I do.
Very well. Despite all your failures, you led the Destined One here. I shall reward you for that. But the thing I gave you, now I must have it back! Comprehend my design. This, along with those relics inside him, shall free me of Kunlun's reign. Rest assured, darling, I'll avenge you. Now let go of your misery and rest in peace.
Lies. Come, let's finish. deny the power. I know it's no more if alone. How can she find peace knowing you girls have turned against her? I need you!
Mother!
Changed a bit. You